case you're wondering or concerned, these cabbages were rescued from the cabbage farms. There's no need to worry about their health or anything like that, as they are treated humanely. see here, I have in my right hand a index card folded in half. In my left hand, a Ticonderoga number 2 pencil. I am going to scribble on the index card from cabbage to cabbage and see how you respond. And just like that. once again, with all my might, I resist the urge to open this jar and reach in and snatch a single pickle and bite into it. Enjoy its wondrousness. I'm